Hello, my name is Didi. Today, I'm going to show you how to cook real Highland food. We call it manger la caille, food at home. We're going to start it with fried fish. We're going to use flour. When we fry the fish, we don't want to just put the fish in the oil without putting some kind of protection on it. So what we do is that we're going to put some flour in that place there. Then we're going to wash the fish and season the fish with Larry salt. I'm gonna put some green onion, all natural, in there. You definitely can not do without this accent. You can put a little accent in there. We're gonna mix it together, put the season all over. We're gonna let it sit for about 15 to 20 minutes to let the season get in to it. Smells so good already with the mixed season on it. Look at how nice and juicy it looks already. Then we let it sit for a few minutes. Then you're gonna get it from the juice. Now we're gonna use the juice for some kind of gravy, because that's how we would grow up. The island men don't eat the fried fish without some kind of gravy. So we're going to keep the juice. Squeeze it, get some water out of it. Meanwhile, we're going to put the oil on that. And the meat is high. Squeeze it more a little bit so there won't be too much water. Splash on it. Then we're gonna put some flour all over it, very lightly, because we don't want the flour to take over the flavor. Because with the season, all the mixed season you put in there, it give it a good, nice flavor.